You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
I don't pay you to sit on your ass. Nobody gets it.
Stories from the dungeon.
Turn around and go back with
you. Hold up!
Thank you.
abominable horrors and unmentionable monstrosities await in Stories from the Dungeon. Shark-like teeth and onyx tentacles. abominable horrors and unmentionable monstrosities await in Stories from the Dungeon. Episode 14. Even closer and closer, and the monster's mouth grew bigger and bigger, revealing row after row of shark-like teeth and onyx tentacles. Jarvis's hand pulled the curtains away. The next morning, Jarvis was nowhere to be found. The older servants, however, noticed how Lord Pikmin's belly was curiously distended and how the briny odor was stronger than usual. They shrugged and solemnly decided to put up an advertisement for a new servant. What abominable horrors and unmentionable monstrosities await in Stories from the Dungeon?